impossible to see how Russia can come back from this. It's a level of China.
Over.